scribbling robot. You need markers, a cup, a motor. Put batteries, a switch, a motor, and attach a clip to the motor. First, they're going to make the legs of the robot. Now we're going to make the head of the robot. The legs of my robot, and this is the head. I'm going to switch on the robot. Here's my dad's robe. Look at the pretty.